my best guess on what I'm looking at, some of the styles showed me with Sir Brian. And the other nights that you were showing me, stance is basically shoulders locked, choosing right or left, depending on your approach and your opponent. The attacks are, you were talking about with punch block, return, step out, punch block, attack, punch block, attack, or punch block, attack. So essentially my defense is punch block, attack, punch block, attack, and bring it out, or in the case, punch block, attack, punch block, attack, punch block, attack. What I'm trying to figure out is where exactly you work the punch block, since we couldn't find anybody that really uses it other than you. Like the way you talk about it, so what I'm looking for, I can see the benefit of the body movement for blocks. Works well. I've had a few other people talk about using stances like this, which I see the problem with the crossing up the swords. Duke Aaron talks about this, but he uses a much shorter sword and fights from the inside. I like this idea. It feels good, but I just want a little more information on it and what you're talking about. Thank you.